I think it was a hard game against Legia. We make a good first half. After in the second we make easy mistakes and we lose the game. But for this we are disappointed for this match. But I think we are very happy to stay in the top 8 and I think we deserve it and work very hard for this. I think in the last 7 games we have to show what we can against the top clubs in this league and we are very happy to play against them and to show what we can do. For me it was a very hard season because my injury, of course, and yes, I come back and I'm very lucky to play now and step by step to make more. And yes, I feel very good also in this club because when I was injured, the club was for me like family. They push me and don't leave me alone. This was important for me to come back. And yes, I'm happy that I also score a goal. The last goal against Arka and give something back to the club and the team.
Amen.